The device carries more power than you can tolerate.
Bang! very excited. Over. It's about damn time.
Everyone is safe, and Apocalypse is defeated, Eric.
Defeated, yes, but not destroyed.
True, but we'll be prepared should he ever return.
Ever the optimist, eh, Charles?
And why not? Look what we accomplished together. Imagine the good we could continue to achieve.
Give up your childish dreams. One day soon, they could be your undoing.
Never, Eric. The world needs dreamers to give it a soul.
And it needs realists to keep it alive.
Professor, Magneto's a lost cause. Why waste time on him?
There were a dozen times Eric could have handed us over to Apocalypse in exchange for his child, but he didn't. And that proves there is hope for even the hardest of hearts.
I still don't quite understand how Apocalypse lost control of the power. The only way that could have happened is if the device had been tampered with.
Forget about it, Beast. Your machine wasn't perfect, that's all. It's not like someone would have sabotaged it.
There. Game over. Yeah, I already played as him. Why not? That's it. So I'm done now. Big Cheese is dead.
Yes.
Woo! Mon ami, this is sweet!
That's it then.